got the baseball vlog going on. Let's get a rundown of everyone in here. All right, Nate. The Abrams. We got Blake.
The worst Abram.
Mitchell.
Taylor.
And Bertie. So what was the choice of this neck pillow?
Halfway through, when me and Wyatt switch, and I get the wall, I'm gonna be out.
So I tell him it's one of me, he's making fun of me. His girl is a bum of me, like a boy's a cat. Say,
hey, Nate's loving the song.
4 hours.
We're at the hotel.
We're gonna get checked in.
Bet,
and then we're gonna go
question.
To B-dubs.
Doors.
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 What's going on, Gabriel Welch?
What's up, guys?
You haven't been in Church of Dorsey yet. Did you like that drive?
I hated it, Gabe.
How are you?
Good. Our aux broke, so.
Your aux broke?
Yep.
Yeah, nobody could charge their phone, so.
I told y'all, y'all should have been in the transit, bro.
Joe, what are your first impressions of the hotel? The
hotel looks nice.
Welcome back. You're number two, baby. New hotel room, new me. So, walking in, got this cool seat. Couldn't post up, read a book. Over here, we have these hangers with this cool closet. Not as cool as last year's. Can't, you know, pull it out. It doesn't go from a door to just a closet door, you know. It used to be the bathroom door. In here, got a restroom. They got some Dove. They got this hair dryer, labeled hair dryer. Got some napkins. Come over here. Here, I'll shut this door behind you. We got the throne. We got this shower. So many room activities.
Does water work?
Water's good. I can testify. Now, get to the main area. I'll move Mitch's shoes. First, got this.
Thank you.
Got this, you're welcome. Mini fridge. Kind of mini fridge, honestly. AC over there. And then this year, I thought these were like things you could like talking to.
What?
It just lied to you. Okay.
You're a bozo.
Well, like I thought it was one of those things you called down to.
Like, yeah, there's.
Have you ever seen those?
I know, neither have I. That's why I was like, that's weird. I've never seen one of
these. They're just nightlights, or they're just like regions.
Just relights, yeah. And then over here, we had this lamp. And then this thing
he's
rolls
doing
out.
Object in the
Blake brought out this biofreeze. Yeah. Let's get this view over here.
Oh, upgrade.
Yeah.
That's we got some greenery.
Oh, Joe, here we are.
Soldier boy.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Yep.
Now,
oh. Wow.
Last year was 45.
That's, wow.
All right. Now we're gonna go. We got a connecting room this year with the seniors. So I'm gonna let Gabe Welch take this over.
Joe, you have to open the door.
Welcome to the crib. Got the freaking iron ward right there. Like Caden Clark. It's my spot. Are you just working at the office, buddy?
Yes, I work from the office here, and then when I get tired, I'll just go take a nap.
Right there.
Right there?
With the, all the bugs.
What's up, bro?
I got bugs in here.
Nice. Got some coffee?
Yeah, but if you touch
do we got a fridge in here?
Oh,
we got a fridge.
We got a fridge for some goats.
Oh, no ghosts for Caden.
The bubble bath.
Freaking Dove. They're stacked here with soap. All right, let me give the thing back to Cliff.
You know what? I'll sleep with Blake. Blake, we're spooning.
Wait, yeah, we can't change the rooms. Booker has established the rules.
Fact, you can't switch up the beds once he sets rules.
I like
rate that poop out of 10.
It wasn't a poop, it was a pee.
Rate it.
I'm gonna say 3 out of 10.
Nope, wait.
3.5. Okay, now we're going on a mission. We're gonna go see who's here. Let's go. Camera time with Gabe. Life could be a tree. What are you doing? What's going on in the coach's room? No, I can't do that, I'm scared. What does that mean? I hear someone coming. Oh my God, Cliff, we're gonna die. Look at the snacks. Holy crap.
Cliff, where are your shoes?
What?
Where are your shoes at?
Gabe, show them.
Dude, she was so hot.
Show them the hotel.
There's the hotel, guys.
Ooh, we got our fitness center here.
They got loaded with water.
We can get fitness going on.
Yeah, that pool's trash.
We'll do
that pool's trash compared to last year's pool. But
are
we gonna hit it after dinner?
Yeah, we will.
by the door.
Gabe, you're filming nothing. You're literally just filming nothing.
All right, I'm good now. I got this.
Gotta get that camera man filmed down.
What's the guy doing Project X? He had to, his arm had to have been tired.
Killed it.
All right, guys, I'm out.
Later.
Senor.
Bro, did you hear about overtime Megan? Wait.
Plotting, scheming.
Big books, get it close in on them.
Ew.
It's nutty.
All right, Blake, how do you feel about that drive?
You know, it actually went by pretty fast, honestly.
Exactly.
Coach Nate, smooth driver, you know.
Love the guy.
Kind of lag behind, not gonna lie, but you know, he does him.
Are you excited for this B-dubs?
Oh, I'm so fucking hungry.
This combo, right?
Ow!
What up, my booty?
How do you feel after getting hit in the head?
Oh, yeah, that's rusty.
Your mustache looks good.
Can you get the mustache on video and see what it looks like for future?
What's going on? Okay. You're laughing right now, but I'm being serious.
Alright guys, there's nothing really going on right now. I'm just super hungry and bored. Let's try to play tic-tac-toe.
We call this jello shots.
That's salt water.
My hairline's missing.
Bald eagle around? Who's bald eagle, bro?
Aaron Booker.
Tell me up.
As you can see, we're very excited.
Hey, Dixon.
The wild Joe Gilbert.
Oh, there's Cliff too.
Six man Cliff. Oh yeah. Look at that bicep. Oh yeah.
Ah, my cookie.
All right, Trevor, what do you got?
I got some pretzels and a Mountain Dew.
You better get any of those things.
Oh, yeah? See? Mountain Dew.
Oh. What'd you get, Mitchell?
I got a Coke. I got veggie straws, gummy crusters, and then these donuts.
How about you? What'd you get, Joshua?
Gatorade. Nate Spence Monster.
What'd you get, Dex?
You know, lemon. That's flavor. We got two Mike and Ike's and then some watermelon fire pack.
Well, the reason why we're laughing so much is Blake requested that we get him Gatorade and we get him nothing nasty
like cucumber.
So we're gonna go surprise him with the cucumber.
What up, Coach Spence?
All right, Blake.
Hey, Blake.
Bro, take a bag.
Why?
I don't want it.
I thought that's what you wanted.
I'm not drinking this.
You said you wanted a cucumber.
That's not bad.
You literally asked
solid
me.
Solid flavor.
I said,
if you don't not give me that cucumber.
I said, if you give me anything but cucumber, I'm sending it. If you give me anything but cucumber. I said, if you give me cucumber, I'm sending that.
He's a complaining b***h.
You're gonna drink that. Right? You're not
a wasteful
bastard.
Drink it. Why not?
I'm not drinking.
I'll try it.
This you're
kidding.
You gotta try
you
it.
Just I'll try it.
Is we all have to drink it.
You like that, don't you?
Oh, now you're all good. Hey,
everybody on the team has to try it.
Chunk.
I think the only thing that saves us is a Pino Limon thing.
Mike and Ike. Top tier.
Is Gabe still trying to bag that baddie?
He apparently went back downstairs to go try to bag that cross country girl.
By the way, Gabe is in love with this UNC like track person.
He there. Said they were on the elevator together and he didn't pull a move.
I'll show you the clip right here.
Okay, we're stopping. Someone's about to come on. Cliff, I'm scared.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the vlog.
Uh-oh.
Where do you guys go?
Where are we from?
Yeah, like where are you? Like your school?
I'm in Colorado.
Oh, okay. Nice. Gotcha.
She was Kiana from Outer Banks 2.0.
Dude, that was so awkward between me and those girls. I was like, oh my god, what do I do?
God, dude, she was so hot. I can't wait for college.
All right. I hope we run into another set of hot chicks.
Oh, why did Dickie just enter the premises?
Hey, drop it, guys.
We all did it. You do it.
What's going on right now, Gabriel?
We're going through a midlife crisis.
What happened?
Just keep losing stuff.
Gary watch your back. Follow Gabe around and just look.
Where could it be?
Who knows?
What?
What are you up to?
I'm up to nothing, man.
Why'd you go?
I didn't do anything.
What?
was getting the water out of my ear.
He just took a shot.
I was like, you have a take or something?
Oh, hey, what? That was black on black, man. Rainbow mentality?
Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice.
He's coming.
Die. Where's the last place you had it, Gabriel?
Daxon Weekly.
Daxon Weekly.
Why is it so dark in here?
We have some interrogation to do.
You guys watch the Transformers? Are you Decepticons or Autobots?
Decepticons!
I'm
100%
you carried it in. Daxon didn't have it, guys.
Shooter's here.
They set us up. They stole my back.
You checked your beard, right?
Yeah, I literally brought it in with me.
It was in the hotel room?
It was right here in this room.
Watch this.
Where was
I'm gonna smash my fucking Chromebook.
Do it. Yeah. Dude, you only have a week left of school. I mean, you can pay for it.
Brody,
where the f is my Stanley cup?
God damn it. I just found that. I was trying to get ice.
How did you get it?
The camera's off now.
Where do you have
my Stanley cup?
It's in their bathroom.
Who's
there, Matthew? I didn't even told you it was in there.
Put it in the corner of the shower.
No, not me.
Not me.
You? Who wants to get punched in the face? I ain't playing no more.
Why aren't your hands up? Hands up.
I'm sleeping in the bathtub.
I'm moving.
This is what it's come to, Gabe?
This is what it's came to.
Back to your room, right now.
Get in there, now!
Currently 9:45 and they're just jumping around like it's nothing.
It's a cop!
You wanna give us a room tour right now?
Yeah, dude, so pretty much, like, it's like 10 square feet. It's pretty convenient, cause all my stuff's in one spot now. We got the freaking bathtub with built-in soap.
Wow,
look at the soap.
Conditioner, shampoo, body wash, dishwasher, my refrigerator.
What's going on under the sink?
My luggage. That's my closet.
This is your bed?
Yeah.
That's where I'm chilling right there.
I've been walking around a camera filming shirtless boys.
Good morning.
We got breakfast coming up in a bit.
Yo, we need your breakfast prediction. It's probably gonna suck.
Got my breakfast going.
I forgot about cereal.
Like, what'd you get?
Some rolls, omelet.
Do you want to walk us through the breakfast of greatness right here?
Yep. So I got some dry cereal and some fruit.
Why do you go no milk?
I just use the fruit juice to swallow it down. There you go. No milk needed.
After breakfast rating,
Blake gave it a 6. I got like 3 sausages and one of them was like a rock.
We made it to Lawrence Free State or whatever this high school's called. Brody forgot his hat at home, so he's probably gonna have to wear mine.
How do you feel?
Pretty swell.
Hopefully, you're gonna take a dub against some of these Missouri schools. I thought this was the same place as last year, but I guess not. Dude, guys are getting stretched out right now, though. We gotta wait for this game to get finished up and hopefully win.
Watch out, get the goose on the field.
Joe Juice.
Oh, multiple gooses.
Why is there a goat on the field? We're gonna win today, guys.
So the footage ended up getting corrupted. We won the first game, and then the second game was 12-2. We run-ruled them. We ended up getting Chick-fil-A afterwards. I have some news. This is most likely the last baseball vlog. This is the end. This is the end.
We're out.